Hi friends, this is Balaji. I'm going to teach how to make video by Picasa Software. For that, I'm going to show how to install and download and install the Picasa Software. Before going, you have to go download the Picasa Software by Google Chrome. You have to go Google Chrome and type in Google Picasa, P-I-C-A-S-A, Picasa. You are doing Picasa 3 is we're having one link is the download Picasa 3.9 build 147.259. click this link. You store the download link for Picasa Software. It is a download latest version of Picasa Software having 13.04 MB size. I already downloaded. We get this symbol Picasa, the 36 startup will be we get. We have to install it. Double click, we can install it. They asking installation. Okay, asking for agreement. Agreement is the path we want to save the Picasa 3. It is space requirement is for the 51 MB. Space available 125 GB. It shows the available space of your C drive. And space required for this software is shown here, and type install. Okay, you finish installation computer, you have to click OK finish, and here go start menu having the Picasa Software icon. You have to click that icon. Picasa Software opening. It is asking for Picasa is ready to search for features on your computer. So search my whole computer from picture for the computer. Only you have to select the second option and give the continue. It takes time. What are the format you have to show? It will be shown here because of photo viewer or default view for the file type. You know, which are the file type we have to show in the Picasa? You have to tick here GIF file and I select all and finish. It shows the all the files we having in my system will be shown here. It takes some time to install. In here having what are the image we having in my system, all are uploaded in Picasa Software. It takes some time. All the image we having in folder, which folder we having some images, that folder will be present in the top, and below is we having the name of the file folder. In that what are the pictures you having, that will be shown here. This is the some a PowerSoft free screens recorder. In that folder we having this all this video files. These are the video will be shown that. So what are the video file present in that will be shown. Similarly, you have to all the PPT image file we already given that. No, all this will be take some time to load. Okay, some time to load. After that, we have to wait. I'm going to show after installation of Picasa Software, it will be take some time to load upload the files. That means JPG file, GIF file, media file, MP4 file. All the files are uploaded in the Picasa Software. Some take time. The folder containing is image files that will be shown here. Image and video files. That will be shown here. image. We have a lot of picture image showing. In left of the screen of Picasa Software, we having what are the folders we having. I having going to tell how to Bagwali. This is a Bagwali folder. In that we having the Bagwali related pictures. I'm going to make how to create Bagwali song picture into video format. Okay. So that we have selected a Bagwali folder. We have a lot of folder. I have selected a Bagwali folder. Two. In that we having a three option in that folder, below that folder. We having person play full screen slideshow. This plays the full screen slideshow. Showing here. This is slideshow. If I click, it will be show the. It take time to load. Okay. This is a, I'm giving escape. And here we have to photo collage. Collage means we can make the combination of collages here. Collage, this is the collage. I want to make the collage means we can go for collage. I skip that. I make the movie. Okay. Create a movie presentation. Movie. We have to make a movie file. You have to click here. In new tab, we have a movie maker. Tab will be open. In that we having a movie audio track. We have to load the audio track. I'm going to audio. Select the audio by selecting audio by audio track. New songs. Probably do I select this. Select this song. That will be that will be loaded in the audio track and. We can fit photos in and option in movie tab. We having option fit photo to audio. You have to select it. Truncate audio means it will be partially audio will be fit to photo in the larger track. We have to select and this all transition style. This transition style will be different transition style. We can play it and see here. We have to play the transition style. The playground. Transition is dissolved through white. Okay, I will select a circle or brush on the other side. I'm playing that. See the transition. See the transition. How the circle shape is coming. Transition is covering circle shape. I am now circle shape into I am finish and we have the dimension. We have the 1 the dimension is select and circle shape is select 6 give 40. Okay. Size of the screen is selected. Okay, on create movie. We have to give create movie and it takes time.
What are we
doing?
Huh? What are we doing?
What? 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 What?